Awe, salat ni dem ay ay kau mati dok.
Alu lagi tu.
Di kemar ba orang gelar PPUC of big mera far bank mera ngau. Merkoy memberikan ngau dan mera video. Direktur sasa go far plan mera video. En kasi ore lang mara endra term ngi musal otal beren merkemi orang tak belau. Wase ngadia dengki dari kal terblol dulu. Yes, Ryan. Bagi tu masih pim dan mending lah. Nanti, ngariya materi yang serat tahu buat mereka temen dengan ngariya musuh teru terdengar plain murah usus dulu, which is ngariya masayos. Jadi dalam Arab kita terma dalam senon kita. Ibu kami mengarah New Zealand ke taraf kita, of course masih orang Altan, Indonesian taraf kita macam. Mengotakkan urinel mungkin ada terbelau, esoklah kita mau mesti luas. Is it still good to go or not? I think it's still good to go. Okay. Nah, thank you.
Di. Pinigay ko na yung.
Rala, gagita le. Rala, lu. Kamu salah. In question luas. Lah, wah, rana lalu usen mukut tiap for example support dah. By the time mukia lalu orang ayah mario mengayah lah, mula mesti aku dah.
Ngariya yang dulu asing, local transportation cost. Lah, for example, sesuatu tinggal si orang awang ayah.
Been waiting at bar.
Jadi, siapa yang rabila sambil dia kamu. Io spero mi lascia almeno un certo niente della causa di fare tra tre
quanti per
buono mi attaglio senza il balmo con la prima va vuole la calza quella va e gli dico non mi lascia e ti aiuto il mio ti aiuto
Tiada after ni, weh.
Tiada lagi ngah, weh. Lemer gua mau obok after gua mau. Ya saya kira lurgi, cah, lurgi ya. Nasib ni gua mari. Ini speaker ni, rock lah. Itu kahar gua kor.
Ya,
rock lah, boleh. Saya boleh engagement. Nak.
Orang ni cek insiden tera beliau begin hari ada melab, melab terkele. Atau orang juga hari ada melab tie down.
Minimum. Kira lo beri orang sekarang abierta.
Tie down sel lo asyik ada tempiahan.
Asyik lah. Terakhir ni apa? Orang platform lihat siapa. Lo aje kita kalau ni.
El better moment, what's it, what's it?
Yeah, yeah, I sell them, no, I'm going to hang around. I sell some of them, but I'm going to buy everything. I'm going to steal them, I'm going to buy them.
Driver, enggak driver kami langgan.
Stanley, Stanley, mungkin lah, buat rayu niti. Okey, ada naya. Bila lah, PCC, memu orang ramah, kalau mawil, bicara ni kagak kita mesti, semua korus day. Ibu mene, investment lah. Kegil bila sama ekspensif, sama mahal. Kalau rabilas, setiap time mekiani. Responsible. We find it.
Oh?
Special mail. Dia nak deal. Kau ikan regular. Lagi kira, boleh lah. Kalau tak umpul makin lower.
Masih. Yang locally
manufacture
Hermit. Hermit. Hey, so this is made in Hermit.
Of course.
Oh, lega.
Ya homemade.
Homemade.
Mal homemade kau. Hahaha. Wah. Installing the hybrid system. The engines are smaller units, hats. And they have they're smart. That's not. They will. The engine comes on one by one, depending on the load and the time of the day. So when there's a PV, for the ship power, then only a few hats are on.
But what about the operators? Are they trained to operate and maintain?
Yeah, they have been trained. And you're going to have a formal sort of classroom workshop sometimes tomorrow, starting tomorrow, and then I'm going to the field also. But for the last 6 months, they've been training and at the site with them all the time. So. And they're smart, so they don't have to run all the time. There's four sets and one set.
No, thank you.
So depending on the load, depending on the production of the PV, the control system determines how many units of this engine will be running.
I see.
So as the sun gets stronger, and only fuel engine gets to operate. For the afternoon and the evening.
So in other words, solar will keep the power going, and the engine is to subsidize, or solar is subsidized kilowatt from the engine?
They subsidize each other. At night, when there is no sun, then you have the generators.
Hey, who are we ready for?
Depending on how much load is coming.
I see. Okay, so stay with us and we're going to show you more. Thank you.
before we go to the plant, what tell you, what is the status now?
Okay, the plant, we've got all four heads directors there on it.
Okay. So you changed the generator?
Yes. Okay. We already changed and replaced all the two generators.
What?
Two generators.
Okay. The motor. All installed?
Yes, all installed. And all up is running. And PV, we have some IT problem. And we will rectify and fix it. We have got inverters running, but they are not on its meds. Because we have the PLC not communicating at the moment. So we will
troubleshoot that?
Yeah, troubleshoot. I'm here with IT guy because we have some issues with
So you have some of our IT are here?
Yes. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. We have a conflict with the IP address somewhere. So we will solve that and get the PV running and everything apart from that, everything is okay.
So how long this Hatch unit has been running now?
It has been running from last week Friday.
And what they are is that they're a series of small engines.
We're going to surveil it itself from last time we were in 24 hours a day. When I said peak hours are generated during the day.
Peak
hours,
yeah. And I can get it through the years. Kita bedroom kami yang mat sobai, belum sobai,
belum sobai,
bisku, lah umur sastera ya, ingin berkong, consumer semua, landroma, ya ada belum sih kalau
during the day, So in terms of savings and
solar fluctuate di sini di orang atau tang belum sedikit sumber mata yang ada di sini satu berapa dia kasih berapa bagus bagus dia ada save approximately per day saya save angka ini
You know, I got outlying state, I would check out state. Oh, I would have to go with the top of the bar. I'm going to know 50% of the power generated via solar, but this is very much a solar.
I see. El actual sistema que tiene la batería.
Oh,
the storage. And next phase regalo, algoria storage, and sell my logs. And the producer, they get a lot of PV. At the same time, I charge the battery. Check the same engine. And those players.
Oh. What power battery make a good to be more? See?
See, you're a lot of expensive battery, but I have technology. So we start with this sort of hybrid system. Special type of diesel generators.
We got there from stove and explore a new technology and new ideas. Those savings are
all
power
and policy. What are your way more?
That's what
it is. Get them innovate, find ways to improve your production, increase your production, less expensive production.
Thank you for inviting us. Tell Gimoru Ringi, why? In terms of Liko, other Liko community, I'm going to say pro bono. But tell Guru Ringi, Langa Dias broadcasting a pro bono. Totally on me, donation and I'm going to PPUC, or Taurir. But tell Gibur Momokasa, the more you know, the better. Modi Hamsatio Mondai. Ada. I'm going to invite her as CEO in May. Yes, so like it to tell me our mobility, and most you are the blue, the moment again, who say, I got it, my God, I don't know what you need to see. Now let's go to power plant.
Power plant, after power plant, take the more wells, pump wells, water wells.
Oh, okay.
The moment I'm saying, the cook mirror water treatment plant.
Tell
me out.
Okay, let's go.
Ayawet terap lah semin Generator. ano, kaming mode na rin. Pero espera ko mo si Moreno, mo efficient, e na no espera ni Telgi. Tige kre. Kasi kami low ka mo din. Lalo sila ni Amor para. Ila ke, ay ka na ru.
Sa pula maintenance ra ka rin lang. Sa pula maintenance mo, eh. Orar in 15 minutes. Ako orar din, ya halo, daro ko mo. Kinakaniya na dilo, mo lo yan kasi orar na check mo.
How many kW?
300.
300?
Just to me.
Just a camera.
Military.
Just a camera. President, I just told you. And one litra. One metra bigger than the day. And just come by the road services while you do that. Oh. You said, I give him a mula. I give you a road. Oh, yeah, yeah. I don't know.
Ya gue mesti mula ngara 60 kW.
Kalau nggak mau beri, kalau kalau mau, nah, cuma pelari ini dia
belum tahu. Cuma pelari ini. United Arab Emirates.
Okay.
Eh, kalau kita kapasitil ngari, ngani 100 kW solar, tiga gil solar farm ngerti yang?
Oh.
Bagi gil
how many units? Four units?
Four heads units.
Okay.
And one of heads is 28 kilowatt. And one.
Oh, by the way, this is Rahim.
Rahim
is. He's
Rahim is from Fiji.
Oh, and okay. Yes, this guy is representing the company by the name of CBS.
CBS.
CBS,
yeah,
CBS Power.
I see.
A company out of Fiji. They have an office in Sydney also.
Yeah.
And they are the contractor for this project.
So each one of those generators produce 28 kilowatt?
No, yes, each one of that produce 28 kilowatt. And in total capacity, we have got 112 kilowatt of heads unit.
I see.
All together.
All together. And this PV is 100 kilowatt.
I see. Okay.
So those are very specific generators for PV. They can run on very low load.
I see.
Not like standard generators which they have a minimum load of 30%. But these generators, they can go down the 30%.
30%?
Yeah. Oh, that's why for this particular project, we have specifically used the heads of generators.
All right. Now, come over here and take a picture of this farm. This is a solar farm.
How many panels do you have here in this whole farm? How many panels?
For this solar farm, we have maybe
this is 20, so that's probably double that. So 40, 60, maybe 80 panels altogether?
No, yeah. It's more than that.
Okay, this is a solar farm right there. It's solar farm. All of these panels catching sunlight and produce electricity. Now you said something about no storage battery. How?
Okay, what basically this is you have a panel here which produce DC.
DC, yes.
Current.
Yeah.
And from the DC current, it goes to a converter. And convert that to AC.
Okay.
And,
the panels get the sunlight, mm-hmm. and then it use DC, right? Direct, eh? No battery.
Direct.
From the sunlight panel, and then the DC come out, and then you, there's another inverter, and an inverter convert the DC to AC. And that's the AC,
and that is the same type of current that can be used integrated on that side. No battery here. This system does not have storage. Some systems they design storage, but this one is direct. So when there is sun, this one can produce electricity. When there is no sun, only the generators can produce. It's storage,
yeah.
Then you can store. United Arab Emirates,
UAE.
And it was just over 5 million. A million of that grant went to Development Bank to buy solar equipment, hardware for homes. And that's why we had the program in the bank program to provide food from solar.
Okay. Encourage people to go solar.
The rest of the money was just over 4 million. Was so let's say about a million and a half. A little, maybe a little bit more.
Worth it. Because the money that you save is going to be enough to buy more fuel to run the generators in Aurora.
Yes.
Yeah.
More cost saving.
Yeah.
And so this is the system for right now. It was gone since last October. They just the company just came back and they got the parts.
You said something about this system hooked up to internet, which means somebody outside of Palau is monitoring and also the features of the
system. Actually, we have got hooked up in the network. And we have got a setup which is running through Team Diva. So if there is any problem with any of the inverters or any of the generators, if we get a call to PG office or anywhere, we can actually log into Team Diva and we can actually identify what's and what the fault is.
Okay, let me summarize. He said Team Viewer. A Team Viewer is a group of technicians, computer guys, that monitoring the system from somewhere out there. You know, like my system, my radio station, Team Viewer from Italy can go into my computer and actually, you know, program my computer that control the radio and television on the air.
Yeah, so I have a Team Viewer. They're supposed to have a password.
Yes, we have a password, but the password is only given to
authorized.
Yes,
authorized people. Not everybody. Because once they know, they can go in there and
exactly.
So that's what I'm talking about. You know, technology is here to stay. It's up to us Palawans to use them by hiring people that are professionals. They come and set up and train us, and it's going to save more money for us. Okay, so
I just want to point out this, look at these tanks over here.
Yeah.
There are about 3,000 gallon, 4,000 gallon tanks, diesel fuel. And we, before, with the conventional generators, these tanks have to be filled up all the time.
All the time, okay.
To fuel the generators. Mm. And in the past, what we experienced is during stormy weather, periods, months, season, we're not able to bring fuel here.
So these tanks over here are all diesel fuel tanks.
That's right.
You don't have any gasoline, only diesel fuel.
Now with this system,
our fuel consumption is going to go down.
Won't go down. Which means what? The fuel consumption go down, and the kilowatt will drop.
More affordable.
Yeah, less expensive.
Yes.
Arala bengi mo ryo. Oh, ela. Ay gara ela nga sabi ito ase kom Dios pera na diwan al tank kundi kom nesera pa ikang al mlebesra yel puto system mo.
Besra mo tul system ma arrivela nga ul mor oreo.
Oh.
Ma the fact lo sen sabi el mo mringa lava.
Oh.
Em sabi el mo ede nga wal buil dia kabilas el sabi lo lava.
Oh.
Hindi sa gilim. Leklo ang assumption ralo.
Oo. Mas ulit sa gumiro ilang ang leklo. Hindi ilang lab change in mora ikagid ang PSM. Misin? Yung lamo sa gilim kasi one tank is enough.
I see. Yeah, lukukal ng tangat ng dilo nila yan dahil makita ka. Yeah, cold time. Mergin ako sa solar.
I see.
Next step is to have battery storage on this thing.
I see.
Sell more your power storage and you get totally go away with any engine. They give a battery storage, then so you may have to increase the panels, the number of panels.
The most important thing to do on our part is maintenance. Make sure no paperwork maintenance. Like you check oil, you say yes, but you never went and check oil. No. You take the dipstick out, you check, and then you said, I check oil. And then also changing oil of all the generators is a must.
And that's one of the reasons why Ramunis came to Palau. They've been here for what, a week already?
Yeah, more than a week now.
And starting tomorrow, they will have a workshop for maintenance guys, especially the operators and the mechanics.
Yeah.
So they get very full knowledge of the operation and maintenance of this Not only the generators, but also how to maintain this.
And make a habit of your engineer, assigned engineer, that once a month at least to come out and check these guys to make sure they cool maintenance.
Oh, yes.
I have a 75 PW at my radio station and television station to provide power. When PUC fail to produce electricity, that's when I turn it on. So I maintain my generator all the time. I change oil every 100 hours. You know, I check also the radiator, I check the antifreeze in there. I do all of that. I did it last week. Right. So that means your operator's going to have to do that. And have somebody check behind them.
Exactly. Prime Minister, let's go to the panels and look at underneath. I see some devices, equipments underneath, and maybe you can explain that.
Okay, if you look over here, this is the panel above my head, right over here. The panel catch the sunlight and then bring it down here. This units over here, this one especially, is inverter. Inverter invert DC to AC. Okay? Mela sel DC ngarayang abel may, amel mera panel et moon, met yang, et yagida switching in mo AC, et pass it on to the feed line.
About a substation.
A substation. Okay.
Okay, this is where all the panels come and combine. So this is called PV combiner box.
Okay.
Combiner, right?
Yes. So this is for this inverter only.
Uh-huh.
So we have labeled this as inverter number one.
Number one.
And PV combiner box as number one. So here what we see is fuses, string one, string 2 and string 3.
They call this string.
Yes. So in one string we have got 24 panels.
I see.
Yes. So 24 panels, they are coming and connected to this string.
Okay.
24 panels on this string and 24 panels on this string.
Okay.
Yes. So three strings per inverter.
76.
Yeah. Three strings. 72. Three strings per inverter. And then this is a DC isolator switch.
Oh.
Right. So this is all the safety devices for PV.
I see.
So this is the DC part of the system. Then comes here from the switch, then it comes to the inverter.
This is the brain, more likely. The brain of the system, right? The
collector? Combiner.
Yeah, combiner. DC,
it combines all the DC from all the panels.
All the panels.
I see. And then this here is to convert AC, DC to AC.
Okay. Right. And this is, we have got AC isolator.
like a breaker, right?
Yeah, exactly, yeah. So this is where alternative current IC comes.
I see.
Just one thing, this inverter requires both DC power and AC power to come on.
Ah, I see.
We call this is as grid following inverter.
I see.
So once there is enough radiance and they have enough power, and DC is here and we have AC here, this inverter comes on.
I see.
One of this inverter is 30 kilowatt.
Right?
Okay. And then from here it goes to transformer.
It's low voltage now.
It's low voltage.
Okay.
So why we have transformer in between? Just because due to voltage configuration, we have to supply the pure voltage to the line so that the customers, the appliances, they are not affected.
Can you open?
Can yes? you open the transformer? This is the transformer. He's going to explain, okay? Torrance.
So this is the transformer where all the PV, all the inverters come and combine and transforms the voltage to its correct capacity, correct configuration, and goes back to main bus.
From
main bus, then it step up to 13.8 kV, then feeds to main grid. So this is the job.
So this is 480 when it goes out of this transformer.
Yes.
It's 480 volts.
Yes.
Okay.
And goes to main bus.
And then it goes to the main substation.
Main substation.
And step up to 13.8 volts. So the step up unit is in there.
Step up is.
That's the permanent part of the power plant.
I see.
And it's just the same thing as the generator. It's low voltage to the substation, and from there it boosts it up to 13.8, and then it goes to the.
Okay, let's say that you went to put this into the system a year ago, 2 years ago.
When did you start this? About.
Actually, it's
year and a half?
Yeah, year and a half almost. Year and a half.
But they had some problem with this, so the units in there.
Yeah.
And so they had to ask the manufacturer to produce the alternators.
Yes.
Rotors and so he just gave you those parts and they just installed those. So now they're complete and running.
So the whole electrical system for NR is 100% finished.
So here, we can say it's 80%. At the moment, we're just waiting for the IPs to configure the IPs again.
Oh.
And then we can have the system 100%.
That's why we had IT from PUC that we came with us today.
Now, how many years a life expectation of this system here? 30 years, 40 years?
Yes, that is 25 years we have guaranteed on the system.
25 years,
but
you
then
and I, you and I gone already.
That's right, but it all depends on the maintenance Mr. Yes, like you were key. Saying, like you were saying earlier.
Just one more thing here, on PV system, there is very minimum maintenance required because there is no moving parts.
No moving parts.
Only main maintenance or major maintenance on the PV is to clean the panel.
The panel. Yes. And how often do you do that?
Right.
How often?
So if it doesn't rain for a month,
yeah,
then you have to do it at least once in a month.
Okay.
You clean it, you hose it, you can have a soft brush or soft cloth to wipe the panels out.
With soap?
No, just with water only.
Just
with water only.
Okay.
Yeah, the reason why we have to do that is because the dust, the layer that forms on the panel, right, they will reduce the power for the panel.
Okay, now this is, you know, the air around here is mixed with salt water.
Yes.
Okay, so once a month, you know, to, you know, go and clean is okay, or maybe 2 weeks, every 2 weeks?
Two weeks will be more much better.
Two weeks is much better. Because there's salt water in the air, you know, and then everything starts getting rusty. Okay. All right, that's very good. Okay, so we're going to go to main power plant, the inside the building there. Take a picture of this building. You see how this building here, you know, this is a part of this project here?
No, this is PC.
This is PPUC's old power plant that was built in 1999.
Uh-huh, 1999.
We just did a refurbishment project.
Oh.
And that's why it looks new. It's new walls. They raised, put the concrete hollow black walls along the the 3 feet off the ground. So that's, and then new walls. So it's brand new. It's
okay. Now, say give a tangled spinter, not say.
Water tank.
Yes.
Why? You need it water for the radiator?
The whole plant uses water.
Oh.
We also have a water tank here.
Okay.
And that's primarily for support the power plant needs.
Oh, okay.
You know, you got offices here, you got bathrooms.
I see.
The engine needs the water for cooling.
Okay.
So that has to be filled up.
It looks like a water tank.
That's the storage tank also.
Okay. It's the building in our, yeah.
What was in here?
Well,
this is the what we did was, this is the first time that PPUC have a electrical technician.
Yeah.
Placed in Angol because of distance. So what was your name again?
Romy, sir. Romy can do that.
Romy. So this guy is here, between here and Pelilip.
Yeah, so this is Romy's barracks.
Red house.
Okay. And he's an engineer working for PPUC.
Yes, yes.
And stays on the island.
He stays on the island. In the past, when we have problem, it's hard for my guys here to troubleshoot and repair.
Yeah.
So now we have a qualified electrical technician here who does that, not only in Angar but also in Pelilu.
Pelilu.
Sil bukara temel ngatiang eh sil tul tarawi ng bukara milyo.
Oh, so he's the only one for both islands.
For we try to cut cost.
So when the water is rough, you know, you can fly him over.
Of course. Okay. So maybe we use your plane next time.
No, 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 no. Hey, this is a good show, man. I mean, we in Coral, we don't know, and he asked me to come and we film this. It's going to be played on Channel 26. And this program here is going to educate the general public, so we stop complaining. The reason why we're complaining because we don't know, you know. But once we do this and show it to the rest of the Palawan people, then should be no more problem.
If you go that way, we said yes.
Okay.
Let Jai say substation. Yeah. Come
okay.
Here.
Let's go.
Come here, Romy. Small substation, which is basically a transformer.
Yes. Okay.
From here, a low voltage from the generator comes here.
Yeah.
It gets stepped up to 13.8
kVA,
and then it goes to the line and then to town. Transmission electricity by boosting its voltage up to 13.8, and then you transport it.
So what's coming out of there is already 13.8.
That's 13.8.
Yeah.
Angar is underground, so that's why you don't see. Overhead lines.
Okay, so they're all running underground.
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
And you have a claim airspace of Tiaguru.
Do you know one thing good about this idea, having everything underground? It's more expensive, but in a sense, it's good because in case of typhoon,
yes.
You know, then the electrical wires are well protected, they're underground.
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
Okay,
that's
so.
That's a very good part of it.
Yeah. How about, I know Peliliu is just the opposite of this.
It's opposite of this.
Yeah, Peliliu, their lines is up in the air.
Yes.
How about Kayangal?
Well, it's underground.
Underground. So, Angar and Kayangal underground.
Yeah.
And Peliliu
only the Talsat Para underground, Telgiv limited system to repair, expand, the upgrade the system.
I see.
Maluma, it's a connection.
I see.
Like the Mungis, we got to
I see.
Malu mong di 110, we got upgrade again mo 220.
I see.
Malu mo yung single phase, we got upgrade again mo 3 phase. Ang gigi na mo limit mo, make it difficult for
others.
Other than that, it's excellent system.
I see. Okay.
Same thing with the AC from the transformer from the PV system.
Uh-huh.
It gets in here, it get boosted up to 13.8. Goes down.
I see. Okay. And this is all fenced in.
Yes.
So nobody can come in.
It's was land belonged to the state, and it was given to Republic to build the original power plant. And then we took
So there's, in other words, there's no land dispute.
The property
belongs to the state.
I am not aware of, but I hope they will never make it happen.
Oh, okay.
But I am not aware of any dispute.
Okay, we've seen it all.
All right.
Yeah. Hey, thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
CEO, thank you. All right, thank you. Hey,
yes, sir.
Thank you.
What's in here?
Yeah? Control room, sir.
Can you go in from here?
Yes, yeah.
Yeah,
sir.
Oh, okay. You need a brain here.
This is the brain, yeah?
Okay. You need a, you know, say ground zero.
Okay. Okay, what you see here is air conditioner. And this air conditioner here is only one, right? And that air condition cooled the entire place. These are the control panels. This is the brain of the whole system, not including those ladies over there. Yeah. This system here, the control system controlled electrical power going out to the public, okay? And it has to be cool because this machine, I mean, panels.
Computerized.
Computerized, yeah? Yes. And computer needs nice and cool.
Let me have Ranish kind of explain what they put in as part of this project to control the hatch units as well as the PV.
Okay. Here what we see is a control panel for each generator.
Okay.
Like as we said, these heads, they are twin pair. So two generators make one twin pair. So this is twin pair one and this is twin pair two.
I see.
So this twin pair one, they have their own control board. This is the control unit for the generators. It gives you all the details, what's the island load is, what is the load on the generator, right? It gives all the information.
And oil pressure?
It does give oil pressure, the engine the engine running and everything.
Oh, so the readings for the engine is also coming out of that control?
Yeah. Okay. So what happens is these generators, they are running in parallel.
I see.
All depends on island load.
I see.
The island load goes up, right? We have PV also producing. And these sensors, which generator to come on and which generator to go off. All depend on island load. If island load goes down, right, then there is no use of running all four generators.
What time of the day is your peak hour? Is it in the evening, early in the evening?
Yes.
That's a peak hour?
Yes.
Okay.
That time when we have all four heads running.
And no PV?
No PV. That's another thing. Yes. At the night, we don't have PV.
I see.
So we lose power from PV. So these all four generators, they come online. And during the morning, when we get sunrise and we get enough radiance and PV is producing, and depend on how much is PV giving and what's the load is, and they decide which generator to go offline. At the moment, we can see this is heads one. It's on auto mode ready. This generator is down.
Down.
Yes, it's off. Okay. It's off.
It's off.
Yeah,
okay.
It's waiting.
So as soon as one is running now.
We have got this one running. You can see this is in operation.
Yeah.
And it's producing how much?
Okay. So this is 15.3 kilowatt.
Okay.
On this generator.
Okay.
Right. And then we have got this generator in operation. It's also on 15.3.
So that's and also it's putting out 60 hertz, right?
Not 50 hertz. 60 hertz. Yeah. 60 hertz.
Okay.
60 hertz and on 208 volts.
208 volts.
Yes.
Okay. And because to the right is 15.3 kilowatt is the consumption right now.
Yes. 50.3 is from this generator. 50.3 is from this.
That's being produced, huh?
Yeah. The total island load is somewhere around 70 kilowatt.
Oh, I see.
Yeah,
I see.
So at this time, so it's 15.
You got 30?
Yeah, 30 plus 15 here.
So 45.
Yeah, 45.
I see.
So this, at the moment, the island load is somewhere around 45, so only three generators is running.
So you have three units running.
Three units running.
I see.
So like now, this is on fuel save.
So in other words, generators are on standby, and when the demand is high, that's when it kicks.
Yes. Should be on auto mode, just like we see here, auto mode ready.
I see.
So as soon as it reaches to a preset value, this generator will come on automatically.
So when you maximize this generator, it automatically tells the other generator to come on.
Come on.
To help.
To help. Oh. To support the island load.
Very good. Very good.
That's what this unit does.
Yeah, it's good. We're not that smart, you know. So automation is. Is good. Okay. Now, so the team viewer are somewhere out there in Fiji or Australia.
Yes.
Team viewer, do they have the password to go in, or they're online all the time and monitor this generator?
Yes. We have TeamViewer. The password is given to all PUC, the technical the guys who are looking at the plant.
Yeah.
And we have the TeamViewer only accessible to three technicians in Fiji, the one controlling the plant. Right? And we monitor the plant every morning. When we come to our office, as soon as we log into our laptop, our PCs, we monitor all the plants which we have installed, including Palau and other countries.
Yeah.
So if we find anything is not okay, if any reading is not good, like if any invader is not giving the reading as per expectation, we always call the operators here and ask them.
Okay, but a team viewer, if they have a log that every time when they're into the system and work for an hour, 2 hours, they're going to build PPUC, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. So every in from anywhere, if anyone logs into TeamViewer, there will be a notification, will be always there that from this PC, this TeamViewer had been logged, and someone is monitoring the plant.
I see.
Yeah.
I'm doing the same thing. The reason why I know this TeamViewer, because you know, my technician, computer programmer, is not here on the island. I hired him from Philippines. So he's just sitting there and operate my radio station when we do have a problem, because mine is automated and he's a technician located in the Philippines. He goes into the system, of course it's got a password, and then he fixed the problem and bill me every month.
Yes. Yeah. So that's exactly what we do.
So you're not so smart like us then, eh?
No, the technology is here for us to use. So if it's available and you're doing it in a hard way, it doesn't make sense. You know? For him living over there, you don't have to provide barracks, pay tax or anything.
Yes.
You know, just sit over there, and then when he goes into the system and fix it, he make a report, I fix such and such and such, therefore I spent 60 minutes, you know, so this is the invoice.
Exactly the same reference here. Yes. Just for example, there was an issue with the Belalu plant, right? And they spent almost a night to rectify what the fault is. But they were not able to do it, so they call us in the morning when we came and we logged in. And every error, there will be an error message, an error number. So we tell them, okay, you open this, right?
Maybe
it's empty. It was a very small fault, and just to rectify this fault, if we have to fly someone from Fiji, it's very expensive. So I told the operator there, you open this, and there is a breaker. This is the breaker here.
Okay.
It was switched off.
Switched off?
Yes.
So in other words, the team viewer, which is engineer in Fiji, goes in and then identify the problem, call the engineer here and said change the panel or change the switch.
Yes. So what we asked them what was going on previous day or previous night.
I see.
So they told me that they were doing the cutting the trees or whatever, and one of the branches fell on the line and the power plant was tripped. Right? So that had caused this breaker to trip. This because of safety.
I see.
And they were not able to get the plant online. So I told them, you go. Everything is okay, everything's clear, just switch on this breaker.
Reset,
that's what
reset.
He did. Reset. That's what he did. Reset, and the plant was back online.
Okay, I'll tell you the control system. I got hatch units, my PV system. The other side of the control room is the control system for the existing PPUC units. So if you get this code like that,
somebody from PPUC,
Robbie.
Okay.
This is the old system, right?
Okay,
yes, I'm just gonna explain this.
Oh, Robbie, that's whoever getting you.
You were talking to me.
Okay, this system was installed way back because the control system was installed way back.
Ladies, right.
Okay.
Yes. So, when we have brought in our system, all we did was just install these two breakers. These two breakers and here. That's the wiring we did. And we took over charge of all the control system here.
Oh, I see.
Yes. So we have configured and we have did some of the changes in the wiring and everything, because we also have other generators here in case the health units, they go on maintenance.
Yeah.
They have to shut down for maintenance.
Then so in other words, they put the old system to take over the power distribution, and then the other ones are on the maintenance.
Yes. So the other ones are the head generators are on maintenance. The power here will never stop. Another generator will come on. Like for example, we have Cummings. So they can switch off this. They can switch on Cummings. Customers will not be affected. They will get the power.
So they have, in other words, they have a steady 24 hours a day electric power.
Yes.
Very good. And during the storm, they're safe because their power lines are
underground.
In case you have to switch to Cummings or the Perkins,
yes.
Is that again run parallel with the solar panel this time?
No. The reason why was like I had said earlier, the heads, they are designed to run on very minimum load. Right? The Cummings or any other generators, the minimum load for safety we can go is 30%. So if the PV with the high radiance, if it's feeding, the generator load will drop.
I see.
So once the generator comes to its minimum set level, it will trip. So once that generator trips, the island is blackout. That's why we had not configured other generators with this system. That's also to safeguard on other generators. But these heads, they can go below 30%, come up to 10-15%. Yeah. Once they are there, they will start to curtail. The PV will start to curtail. So it will only supply what is required.
If you're going to switch from PV, the hatch units to the Cummings or the Perkins, would the island experience short-term outage?
Short-term outage.
So just
in matter of minutes or seconds?
About a minute, because we have to get Cummings or any other thing that started, get them online, and this is the changeover which the operators do.
Has to be manually.
Manual changeover. That's about
same thing with my generator, right? I used to have an automatic switch when the power goes out, you know, and then the automatic start the generator come on within 30 seconds. But fluctuation of the power screw up the automatic switch, and very expensive. So what I did, I switched to manual, and I use UPS, meaning that when the power goes out, everything switched to UPS up to an hour, and we can go ahead and start the generator, prepare it to take the load, and then we switch the load to generator. Yeah, that's how we do. You use the UPS, you know, to keep the station going while we start the generator.
Yeah, power plant. As if you start, I'm not explaining again, part of the central power plant. Not only that, they also put in a water treatment plant. And so after the power plant, we're going to go to the water treatment plant, go to the wells first, because they wire the two water wells, so it's synchronized with the operation of the water treatment plant. So we go to the water wells, explain that a little bit, and from there we go to the water treatment plant.
So the well pump the water out and send it to the treatment plant, and then treatment plant process, process it with chlorine and all of that stuff, filter it, and send it to the power plant. So let's go.
Dito daw mas sinigil lang ang power plant na ang gawar. Ay dito mas sinigil lang ang tank farm, ay gilom na ako ubi. Rangara mo time na daw siya ay gilom ut generator. Hindi ilas sinigil mo sa gil panels na nasa ay gita provide ay enough electricity mo may converting in more AC and distributing in more abono. Okay, namong gagre a generator. E sora e diyan ka roto e nagigre abang eh. Sen motor boska. Kita motor boska elang mabri darung lai gadlai se adora la tramrike. E solan bi le dia kan maintain mai gagi dum namo la pemutai gadlai. Di mater sisi aspente lai garu ramrike. Kita motor boska. Okay. Kita sida la me parax pa office. Ya, malung banget agarar. Ginti malung itu, tempat clean up dulu. Ada yang orang tu dia belum apa besar air dia akan korang. Di sisi terakhir bakar mah udah lebih merah dengan air. Malung itu maintain dah jadi agarar dulu. Jadi elang asuhjo. Kita mungkin effort. Ang niya bilang ko mining arcel di expose ng yan ngarap nulo ngarap mo dula right to the edge kita nila ng airstrip kita Engar Airport kita kita concrete kita na arcel ato el concrete malo nila rin water well.
That's the old control.
This is what, 5 horsepower?
The small one is 2.
Horsepower. 2 horsepower. This one. So this just installed this last week?
Yes, sir.
And so this is fairly new, huh?
Yeah, 7.5 horsepower.
So the water is coming from the well?
Yeah.
How many feet down?
Maybe 12.
We go inside. Yeah.
Okay. So,
we have a flashlight. Cell phone. We'll bring the cell phone and we'll flash the light inside. Come away, let's see. Come.
Can you flash the... Oh, okay. This is the water well. Take the water well, eh?
Yes.
Ito man biyaran. Okay, point up to here.
Yeah, that's a motor bomb.
Take the motor bomb, eh? So let's take the direct blade installer. This one here, they just installed. This one here. Michael, take a picture of this. Okay, so the water coming from the well to this pump, and then from pump it comes out to here, okay,
at the transmission line,
okay, at the Amora treatment center.
Amora
treatment, okay. So the water coming out from here is not treated, it goes in the pump it into the treatment center,
right?
Yes, sir. Going here,
okay, and then once they treat, then they can send it out, right?
It goes to a storage tank, and then from there it goes to the community.
You the other one, I start so you can see.
The other one, I start.
But this is the old pump?
Yes, sir.
And this is the control
panel for this.
For this one, yeah.
So this one is retired already, in this panel here, right?
Yes.
Okay,
we'll take this as a standby?
This motor, I connect here.
Oh.
So they can use it.
So this panel will come out.
This one, not like this, though.
This one is inactive?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's a power.
And then you transfer this pump? to that?
Yes, sir.
So these two pumps comes from there?
Yes.
Oh, okay, okay. And the water goes out to the treatment center?
Yeah.
And then they treat, and there's another pump to pump it out to the public?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Very good, sir. Now you're still doing the work over there?
No, already finished. They're using like this.
Oh, okay, okay. So this is 7.5 horsepower?
Yeah, see.
And also that one is 7.5?
Yes,
identical. Okay.
See, no.
What we had before with this 2.8 horsepower, 0.0 horsepower, wasn't enough, big enough for the treatment plant.
I see.
So the treatment plant will run out of water, which has got a higher capacity. It treats water quicker. So whatever water that was produced by these two plants was not enough to feed the treatment plant.
Hale, interrogato por el agua, aquí tiene el agua. Aquí estás mal tinga agua.
Oye, oye.
Aktio mes awa iga otro maringa lara klalo. Ti aiga bom pa otro maringa lara. Mung ela iga gider la la even though in granted ding ila main this send to maintain them and it still cost a lot of money. And electricity being generated also being used by this el omon por tierra no mora.
El asel ti aiga del dia mede ko di ko esto peligro di tel gibe. Ti aiga el upgrade la pump asel nga mugel ima pump wel. Di load la PVC.
I see.
I got subsidy la aumenta el pesqui.
Oh.
Di gira la gira y ahí la gota.
I see. One more question before we go any further. Naha blon naria 100% running spares. But what I'm going to say, now running spares and so going to get out in the matter of time we're going to change it.
Well, I say, it's the next time I'm going to roll it. The guy the parts are going to do expect the club and see the Gerdeva
a
life free. I've got a parts I'm going to get me, but they're stuck.
I see.
And the thought is to buy another pump and the group player and sell a warehouse or a PUC, so in case it's
Okay, good show. Okay. Good show. All right.
So, and now, secondly, what a pump went, I'm not the identical.
Oh, let's go see the other one. Okay.
You pressurize it so the motor doesn't run all the time.
Yeah, it's automatic. It's automatic, you can do it. You make a manual.
This is the pressure tank. I don't know how many gallons, but this is
about 30
gallons,
40.
Anyway, whatever the capacity of this, the purpose of the pressure tank is like when they turn on the faucet and the pressure drop to a certain point and then automatically kicks in and repressurize that. Okay? So if without this, when you turn on the water down there, the pump will start running. So this will give you a delay of maybe 15 minutes or 20 minutes, whatever, right? To help the motor, you know, from wear and tear. So when you turn on the water valve down, this thing will stay until this drop, and then it's still running.
That's
the automated system.
When did you start operating?
Yes, okay.
So how's the water going to the treatment plant?
You said enough.
Yeah.
It's just automatic.
So we don't run out of water over there now.
No.
Always water at the treatment plant.
Yes.
See this now?
Oh.
Look.
No. Look, look at the water
pressure. Yeah. Now we're going to come out of the mist.
That's the water.
Se vuole pure la realtà, sì,
però lì.
Ok. How are you?
I'm fine.
Sono disponibile. Yeah. Se il volo sta arrivando.
Él hablaba con el galbón, habrá liberado la imagen. Se han ganado un momento, 2 horsepower, y tú el bomba habrá liberado en la fra. El ángulo, aquí tenemos 7 horsepower, me dijimos que habrá el de
alternate. My entire compound, ospera 1 horsepower.
El artián artía es roído. El doble alarma está ahí, muy,
That's quite a ways.
Aba. Yeah.
You know, in the future, about the director, in the future, medom dasorasi, water tower.
Aye.
Water tower and diwa dongara majuro. Water tower after you treat it. And let the gravity flow. Mendiah mos pe apo. Ada.
Ya, kalau kita mula. Ya, kita mula. Tiap nak mention ni rasa cermin memang.
Kita mula Marshall May.
Hello. Nak pasal nama.
Let clone dengi dos pe ergi. Hello, mom bertiara.
Ya, tiada election ni tiada mak mau race ni.
One time orang tank. Jadi orang yang kita tank mau clear. Maybe 100 feet, 150 feet.
Langgeng kita.
It was safe. As were my water, my tower at Engi, Gorangarini, Otter Segal was said, so in Luke and split I got the block. And the Gamla say, it's okay.
Aga, Gukko, I said, Tora Rorm, Lugum, Gukti, Mom, and the Yerel Morinier, the other Naragal said. Mal split them in the way. Gamal, do I move to Malmobot? Di bawah problem masih, kan al imam matur long, mungkin aku tahu, mahu asui, mahu la segi dia bawah. Agustra al Agustra pergi alaran, agak al change atas split mabul imam.
Atau belum anda sudah sesen sudah agak terbelok commingle like I'll find the back and forth between
the commingle with the limitation lega ngani alla algo to prevent yeda li direga dia le lia costa service boy asu
I see
con up to leadership asu mo box ore la lute split.
So in other words, water per gallon, talking about cost.
Yes, sir.
Here in Ankar is the same as the water cost in Peru. Yes,
more sel over operation rega.
No, I'm talking about a monthly bill.
Oh yes. Yeah. They must see more. Must see you, my girl. Do not say outlying states. Bubble down.
So let's say 35 cents a gallon. Yes, or it's young pera tela.
Malas.
I think that's only fair because you know the water quality here is not as good.
Why say? No, the thing to do is to. Tiga ni lekang lama sorry lah. Outlying states. Lama sorry lah. Will quality lah. Dior mesti kita mesti kau lulus lagi upgrade ikan sistem. Elagi dah ultim ni upgrade lah. Apa bomba yang? Engkau tengah tercari orang orang yang ilu grant driveway ini, baru upgrade lah water system ni.
I see.
Treatment plant. Ini we have 17 water systems di Babel now. Jadi dengan baru nak mendera sisi udah lagi macam.
Okay. Hey.
43.
Eh?
24 again, tip on him. Abomba
19, 43,000. Pag yung set treatment plant siya oxidation type, pamilyar siya gidin.
Ibul.
Buti rin mo siya.
Hindi, IQPV nga set
Oi, tamla approve sir quality ra ram to dra.
Oh, this is the smell lang at.
Dire kal ama, kame do. Tres el dia smell ring ile.
Oh, kame do. Oh, kame do. Is that walking distance or kamara?
Adia ra tora.
Ma tora.
Okay. Na plant ra il va.
Okay. The sel ngara plant el vetsi del Bible ngar sei. Oh, ngara side ringi. Er murtun ber aset ti agi sel filter, to filter a yer rogu il ral ngar sel mei mete agi de to mo segi del bul el moroid e solatira provide the fresh water for entire Engar state. Okay, so let's go inside and see the rest of the system.
This is a fairly new system. Yeah? Oh, fairly new. Look at this, it's not clean. Now, look at the walls. Yeah? I get again the roller system, poor maintenance. I got my best plan. Okay? So, this is a lot of time to do whatever the ground will touch. If you have air conditioner, I'm safe.
It's right here. See, you get a dia di the old star, Clunyan, with the old
star.
Oh, I'm Setiam.
I
see. Elatia Marclo Ralm Elang, they will get a Setiam that treated water. I'll open the
raw water.
Raw water. And
they close the ceiling, require a bomb
bringing me. Etiara la din ngilo ku min mun mo emergo en Michael Strappel holder ni en ya atmal dir gamra ti ngiri chance ni na mal beta de chance ti alba o ti dilo ya ri di sure ya
ya ngi ngri mo horor eta ay a parte ti al trip ni de dia same mo me sai gele efficiency se
ya wai se okay ela ti agi de rang ai gel tanga el tap treatment
raw water tank
eh. Emro ko meran mera sa gitu container
sa gitu almen ito container.
Oh, ela ika gitu container elang kyon. Ika ngarangar.
Ela deep treatment process.
Treatment process. Oh, okay.
Kami da kami da group. Oh. Ela ika ngarti ay na sa
sirayo ta. Oh, okay.
Nakari sen mambi. At yung tedwarel mo sa storage tank ng ngarti ba?
Senador Almeida com esse no final, né? Senarinha Tower.
Se Tower aqui fica o mesmo.
O War Tower.
O War Tower.
É de Vidal.
É de Vidal.
Andimlamo.
Se a grupo todo independente, vou ir a assistir para o momento ali. Ele me implementa aí o War Project. Se me ver ao parque para assistir.
Aí sim.
Este vai me dar uma e muda a tanga, não vai ser utum ngarti agi ko rimbral about for my and ngari tedil wa hin
asegi da gorni ajang ya gravity flow
e na segi de gravity flow mera
mera de yo mi jabon bro mon bro
ya sel wa sel bo sel kayida mon bil mo sel di sel wa sel bra blundi go mi
e di la presio
e la pa presio e la pa presio de a problem ri de la ma sera al got el momento que a project en no mi gai bom
ai si
Regarding
the bomb, I'm going to get the pump. I'm going to
upgrade
the pump. I'm going to get the pump. I'm going to get the
pump. I'm going to
get the pump. I'm going to
get
the pump.
I'm going
to get the pump. I'm going to get
the pump.
Se bien llegó bien upgrade.
Nivel, costar mari la el permiso.
Ok.
Dice ni de acá. Vale.
Vaya a hacer ahora, ahora con
el ticket. Ya ahora
pasó con el ticket. Ahora
pasó con el ticket. Ahora ahora 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 con el ticket.
Normally it comes after the pressure.
Yeah,
anymore,
I'll tell you, I
I'm going to go to the next one. Okay. So we complete Engau.
I see. Mm. Mora Tulaang. Oh. Ibuk message de Mora Bilio.
Mora Mora.
Okay.
Ibuk
take a cambe. Eh? You can go ahead and look. Oh, what is in here?
How often the chance I got filter? Do you have any monitoring device that checks the quality of the water and tells you that it's time to change filter?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So when does that come? That's when you will say it's time to change. And when you do change the filter,
yes,
like the sand in
here.
But when you change, you shut the water off, you don't have the reserve tank?
No, sir.
So when you change the filter, you gotta shut the water off and then change the filter. Then I see I did it because I'm not young, I'm flooring. Okay? I got it again, bring it around. You got it, okay? Put that out. Mira que aquí de la gallo bien un mix de diesel bien filtered out en el coe y a clorín a reduce para que no haya bacteria rara. No hay gallo que aquí de la gallo a clorín en lo más crítico que hará en la piscina de diesel en el a clorín en lo que hacen de mismo seguir en el water distribution el que han atando en la seguida de la gallo en la gallo escrita
I'm going to go to the water plant.
Yes, more aqua water.
Something. Pala water. Okay.
Ano sa tukaw rin yung kiyang, i-creo na park. Maravilyo mo sa sito. Hindi ka mulun agang nga-oro.
I see. The station at Tiang and
Dito.
Emorabilio eme.
Kier Tiang emorabilio eme.
Oh. Garantid di halvora ora alma di.
Nga Tiang wa si. Nga Tiang tri ka ko fer.
Wa si wa si. Ya. No no ya.
Eh Dave, ma diasa. Avi un olt game de.
Na o ti ti amo to gratis.
Ti arpan. Ti come stia la Marcel va. Ti arnal mi plato con ti lo to da un.
Ya ka da lo mon pudle se ne to.
E mo grame.
Cadre. Gasello no, self, self, staffel. Lo mon baran, e ya armari gel wasra. Ti adre nit. Di ti amo to man la la, e de cosa na mo. Me col me ma gi se ta parse, di men ti ti. Ti adre. Ti a tu waste. Jangan nampak kiri moist, maki di meroir. Jangan repot jalan tidak begitu. Enya, going to waste. Selfie, esel waste tamir. Waktu itu berapa? Usir.
Ini lima ini terniaga tidak ada. Eh, omes aja mal. Malah esel kalau tidak segi.
Kalau mau sembilan.
Mau sekarang nanti.
Ya, lamsa listem nak di moisten dapat lagi. Mal esel ablay.
Esel ablay. Malik kau ngalah set tiga dalam kontainer nanti ya.
Lama
orang rasta ika yang meruan beliau. Aje elbae berelah ngalah duster ni yang mengira dalam white. Kau tahu kau main dalam ika ngalah.
Ya, dia ulol tapi kamu dengan tu singgir dalam mall.
Eh, apa yang nanti malu?
Enggak selemen dia di lomba sahul.
Elah, awak gagi deh. Awak gagi tu kau mandi. Semua awak le mati lom. Cac cac cac. Esplat ting. Why say? In general, continuously do maintenance. Yung mga taxpayers, they mo do.
Okay,
good job. Barungin, overall, look, this man, 99.999.
Thank you.
Ela kami sa igal, malbis, the klal, malbis, the klal, malbis, the klal, malbis, the klal, aku kongra ratu orang high voltage tu orang tinggi eh, metiade langa substation aku undasu, metiade kita meringi matu transformer ang setiang lengah aku langa equipped with underground cable. Okay, metiade kita tahu lelang, esola esobang belmerai lelmora, malbius eh, leolta northeast, malbius asispal lelmeraplu. Esolai, kami doran mo obdut sel ngaya statura aita ya kung siya singerie kimoral mo raplilio. Tida sel statura aita President Sali Matvelil na ba adatyang read marwadi akil mo kliya adal me check ni, maintain ni. Ulum sebab presiden setegak demot makai kuka kuli sel sil se meran member mesra egal dapat lihat tirgal mot taklela blur belau ikut mok mula luai se. Mal kura aloi tem berat tertang. Like I said mula awa ada web tiak itu part ni. Ma tiga del bung loit tetiang al asera presiden setting ilun me menam oit tetiak adal gora melkut mukli. At least del melkut kung mo mati tiat del gip, ame sa igal tiat imalan mal gora menam oito kung masa sengalaw la liter ni. He was a good man, so we should take care of his. Tiagi tetiak brush sebeda mun me. Ada tengtin bungil, mendiak keluar sih, masih tertele. Tapi dia terbeli lah, aita. Bumbang sweda restore aja. Kabin orang malgirel, mata tu orang ada blue, mel kat makit tian bungil. Enggak boleh nak presiden tergitel. Aloi tertian mal roy de dia kat terteker olgalil.
is a transformer. Failure til temlakut mok lagi el bom buma rogul tokoi ma generator ai gagi the substation el ama bebir ai gagi the transformer am lam tamal megirin moteke tegi de ara ta rela de un el tial sagura esa la mestre tu la pa por grotel sigi daral mun ar sei se vedel mesa vanara el mega de mel mi suave de ngete meran mormei Global Blue Ablur Ngayawr.
Aquí del
solar farm ngatya a hok ngod a may provide a grant in meringi on machine was supported by the Pacific Environment Community Fund established under the auspices of the government of Japan. Okay, mtigi dere anga kuk siya bale. Ay gagi dagil. Dagil rogo yun. El panel sa nga tiyar. Ang sa tigi del face. Okay. Hala. El atya e si o tiyar elang a generator nga si sen nga purpose.
El atya gisen utol plant el original water treatment plant.
Oo.
Sa video, bilbindo nga 19 late 80s,
eh?
Matuspeh ngil mo nga ra 2012 ba? Kung ako niya install at yagi del besen, ilo asin reverse osmosis.
Ela sigi del ngarse, ela sigi da reverse osmosis.
Sigi del container ngarse, reverse osmosis ang ngarse.
Sigi del container, okay.
Sigi pasitir yala 80 gallons per day, per minute.
Okay. Yeah, reverse osmosis elanga adungu wa yadabun munmei e boiler ngi set steamer ngi elanga dem la reverse ngi sigi steamer la pure water
sigi la pure
water un same principle eh
I see okay la toba el sal al sel
asar
la modi pure water
I see
toka minerals ngai asar primary
I see
ara sel la posibilidad del melipre wa ara el bravo Imalclean.
Okay, me la selves system provide aral mal mora blue rabli de roki. Tiagi
de lang e me go ser al oruru ni el design ni era ara 2012. Di na kalsal anticipate ro rabli de wa elang. Mar tia mamla pick up a tourism. Mung ela tia el plant am la bonso so.
Na bonso.
Oh, si. No so ser rabli de mung seguir el tarabula se ser da o siga lower el alo que está al ver al lado más probablemente se puede expandir que ahí del double que ahí del sistema
a capacity
why see
okay
más 80 gallons per minute como vamos a 160 gallons per minute
gami va directo subject to expand se ahí del capacity depende será a demand
why see mal de esa demanda
a demanda a ruspe a ran okay le loran mo toca un go morir a hotel more bungalows, more tourists. Yes, all that and giri will direct
upgrade. Ella tiel blue amal domestic ya driving amal na mla increase. Mral buto ako sa to oral milang arat yagi dili kampeng yung domestic tiel tourist dili mral arat.
Mwaisay.
Sa gido ko tiel sa tiel blue a tourism bring ya a di oror en tiang.
En tiang.
Mung water system dili anticipating los peña video for a few years di el asver lo semla monso
okay
oh mother mania do do mo gra col ante ora o se o siga u mo tiam gra expander in sistema
mai se
di el te gi solar farm sel first part ni mi se dia sable intende del offset tra costra te gi del egel electrical requirement tra reverse osmosis mong di bookkeeping ramo mga o mesa meter o sente lang a generate tiyang te la kupel consume a reverse osmosis plant e minus sa seguida kupel level ng ya PPUC
mese
ay sa mga help ra e la seguida kupel imol ngarsay a se part sa UAE project diri ko sa dagang ng ayaw ko mesa gel los installation ay gel had units and diesel generators ma a solar plant lo bangil.
Okay, seguir el algarce el cuquilacle.
Oh, sí.
Okay.
Me la seré lang a llamo moda al teblón, el direct el dimora plant la.
I see.
Que el plant el power plant.
Oh, I see.
A dobor ser el lance en ngania a television screen e como salva se el time te la a produce to PV. Ma usted la al produce a diesel generator.
I see.
Ela sel existing well ang arak mo kasi kailan sigit. Sigit ang sigit o sa comic sigit ang drive well ng arse.
Oh.
Sigit ang ania well. Yah, bomba ng arse mabil lungun merkay sigit ang single 44 container. Sige na kanya reverse osmosis plant transfer.
I see.
Nar sige de mer ko purify ni nombre. O tu gi ra tang dengan yang la utama. Storage tank yang harus lagi dia bukan bilang us in mora distribution tank dengan apa? Abi pula ke? Yang harus lagi dia bukan orang bikin.
Okay.
Ia kan basic system dia. Okay. Yang lagi nak plant tapi use about 80 gallons per minute of RO treated water, RO processed water.
Don't worry, that's important. Na mo sabirar ato mo spend.
So 80 gallons, so say say less. 1 minute, I'm not going to get a motor.
I see.
All right.
Enough for all mineral cell well?
Well, as well, producer talk. We buy cell, the idea by more limited.
The processing is limited. Okay.
Identical system ari mertiang. Hindi ka tawa kung mura mga ngot al water source, kung kubaral mga sa imigitin. Mertiang yun.
Okay, era sige din mga mesin nga la drone and mga aerial photo. Mertiang yun facility.
Okay, laran mga rin ko, mga rin. And then may boom na ako, then may magigit. Lain kita, media filter, ya sepiaan oli domi. Jadi aku filter. After save, mesum berbagi ni. Jadi kita akan sepatu filter, yang kita ada filter di bawah filter. Yang bawah after save pun dah. Ini berbagi macam apa? Yeah, because the membrane is on the scale. So, we're going to have to come down here.
Okay, la tia gider la rabul bo mister gil ngara critical container ngari segir reverse osmosis processing plant la tia gider la la ngas bedel el milimer gi okay hal bo khabebi no master thing malugi okay malugi la azit ya ran engel milimer gi edir ga hal mutil okay, so la ela te diral lang atel processing in mobrek e mergo e nia tob den morablo. So distribution tank.
Oi.
Sen elevate al oven di ngara ut.
Ngara ut men ving elevated hill. Or ke grel mountain
te. Sen arbitara state office.
Se one of them.
Oi.
Yang ani ading artian. Adora al mos vel mesak. Delivery gora wal gora gora vidai. E mergo e tanka li yerbe. Again, segel ada la late 80s.
Ya PSI raral mermurtra selablu from there.
Mungil ya di busa leste tuagra pressure abu.
Ngara
telur PSI.
Ya ngak kata je dekat ngara 42. Seluruh muat sabun mulai jadi bukula kat kita ngara kat kita lagi.
Oh,
mungara tu ini nanti sana.
Still good.
Mal.
Le elasil orior elang sel mas admirable ga mama mana di dai yang 40
40 place
so sel tanggal ngar ni de la na gravity ngar bab mong
oi dik me
oh di segi de la ngar ni de la na previous time and ne mal dim le 4% sel tanggal ospering il fitra ngar mi de ro
mal dim le ngar bi
oh ndi la ngat tem la redesign the whole system el mo fitra up to KB Bridge, mangar pede sao, mangar boden, mutiale ngar amai, mai yibu kun
mai si.
Oh.
Awa boden, sel distribution zone kumia namoklo.
Namoklo.
And it's still enough, sel.
Enough.
Let's say 1 million gallon tank.
Kama yuru spera 4% out of that.
Mela, sa gina ulam lang mal na mawila wa water system ra, sel ulam rin, sa gina because of the kung darmo lang yung distribution zone, mungla mo almost equal size.
Mga ito. Lengar kasawar, ilang ako sisiwa capacity ni Mr. Ngar Ngarmit. Kaya ngar kasawar, I'm let take care na. Ngar kasawar, ngar a mile all the way to Ngar Bain and Mora.
Mora Ngarmit, mamala.
Oo. Mandi Pumen Drive.
Ila sim la mo, ila sim mo mre katang ngar mamala. Oo. Eh, gukti, mamala, ngar ngarin siltang kaya.
Lila.
Ya, ngar kasaw la tay gidan mel minato wasil mel ngar bet. Ay galaw gidit mol mol mora.
San Jose mar kasaw.
Sa gid la ba ko. Ya, mar bid at take care KB Bridge mar mid mel mel mer yebo.
Oh.
Mong
Yang harga besar, elah harga besar mati itu berapa mil?
Whole mil.
Whole mil. Whole
up to the hospital.
Sel besar tanggal murur ni elang al domestik ni yang udah tu imortan asli setelot tan.
Ngai se se dulu.
Se ngil le kom designer ngil wase. When it comes to cleaning, ekom offer abitang e cleaner ni e kipetia mengfeeder ablun mon 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 e berko kom pergi kipetia e trainer kipetia. Dia kalau
accumulate abangita selatang ke. At the same time, the clean dia kalau offeran.
Kamu mereka tu nombor kalau ingat?
Dia kamu mereka di 3 months aku kamu mereka mah. Orang diri kamu kasih pasal apa? Diri kalau kamu alma babi.
Dia 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 hal yang dia kasih tu yang laurel diri kamu diri ngam lengel. Hal yang baik itu tu labi kaki dia melmut dikir.
Dia merat challenge dia sih. Angola, uklora, di mana uklora available untuk
muai sih.
Di prioritize.
Oh, little by little we get.
Di kura mural di daerah ni mau mewah uklor. Oh, and di of course di kira awalnya trawa progress uklor rahma di utur lupa. Itel bang ya, ni abli jau. Ya next week kalau kita yang kita kau kumur ya.
Oh, kemarin orang kau merakap sini merah Sunday. I hope it's going to be sometimes after a return. Sebenarnya uang ayang yang lembur kau or tiga kita outlying state water system. Kalau saya mal wide area kami wa cover mung beberapa time mung keluar mami be patient.
PPUC orang slogan Roma orang sel slogan yang lembur kalau vice president. Mr. Antonio Vels. Kung kung ano yung wasi o sinela perro, kila other bilang ko yun. PPUC parang maral, kaya ko wala kaling maral.
Perro.
Mal perro. Sa services ay naman from one end to another end. Tengi maral. Challenging.
Mab challenge.
Challenging lang. Di kailan communities.
Wise.
Di kailan maklo. Mung igara may scale, ang kota expensive.
I see.
Gua umum servis awak kau di telur melayu lah, jadi telang. Asal tu kan kalau lekar abu ni lah kalau angarat 150 berapa tu 100?
Telap.
Ejit kiat tilo dan mur elal imor entorat sin mung. Cet angarat kos tera komponen tera.
Asyik.
Kita muriar walu, aku telang lu. Ar adal Kung natamal na generator, ba't kung nga maintenance, overhaul.
Yeah, I see, I see. Then, di malungi lang, management system, nagkaw, sel lang mga engineer, kung magkara maximize ng engineer, be close to this plant, liliw mga yaw, eh? So, kasi kitil idea na kung mga kitil, roving,
roving, I see, I see.
Roving, engineer.
Expert.
Oo, mandi, ngarsay merabililyo e morneaw mong malo to maximize sa yung
minimize sa demir at bukar or at the same time asum ay emergency shield talaman yung ariya talgib adal horo ariya electrical skills manalit sri an island el mre edel troubleshoot sri e wai sa email wa sa ngarap talaman mo me kong mula bakara
mwase sito ko lukola si outsource. Oh, mengharap ada main berurut ni, apa mereka? Kita kaya setir, dia kata masa ada personal problem setir, mah diri, mah permits, mah.
Kau tanya siapa orang yang kemasan? Hari selagi kerja apartment, penthouse ni, aku kau lalu lah sem penthouse. Kau diri ni apa lagi lah sem kiri? Ingat apa plant mau mesra?
Masih.
Kalau mau kau apa plant, ngani amna dal dengi, makar ngar si. Electric, adengi buat long mesin, andi hot glow part ringi. Kunda sul angar 16% ringi dengi. Etial mesin lak glow ding kura di, bal di klebe elalor.
Masih.
Angar elam mesin lak dia bolt etial mota, etial generator. After saya itu mesin etial di dengi glow.
Masih.
Aku lu spare electrical adengar planta.
Masih.
Abang kiani kalau boleh every 6 months kita lebih mekiani. They have many operators, electrical technician.
Sir, kung mas compare ngayon mapiliyo ang ngarngya agricultural water system sa tira ngarngya kita grow. This one is reverse osmosis. Sir, sir ngarser lang.
Sir, di desalination. Ang ngarngya kung kung ito ng oxidation tanks. Similar sa gidil ko bula.
Bula.
Aral mleng medra masig.
Maura kung masing it's more sophisticated system.
I see. I see. Eh, may abiliyo ko kung ngarngya di ka masig ngarngya. Maral merinya clip, timbal kalau.
I see. Bukan reverse sih
kita. Reverse.
Asmosis sih usen salut tu berdiri.
Yes,
pure water.
I see.
Dan di bulan dia kasar.
I see. Eh, sih kita usen leh dapat dorura upgrade malu dorula water system. Yang kau dorur ni yang super water quality.
I see.
Lim sebenarnya dengar apa, belgel apa belau. Eh, nara belgeok. Mengesar, maka kerau sahur kualiti.
Masa.
Maka suwi bomre kerau om select and design the type of water treatment yang mahu saya kira. Masa. Lagi tel maka ngaya orang yang arsi, mabli orang yang artial dikme.
Oh.
Atau mela dosis siu, lihat saya mah. Oh. Eh water system ni agak kerau selingkuh krul atter sel
ramai sel. Ay mo nga design ng morsel mo malara po.
Ay, see.
At tiyan nga kukti akabu ng tingnan ni asar ni mo ko to kutra asar mo ko reverse asmosis of
the spell. Ay, see, see.
Mawal ng kakaroon. And then, last cell nga ngayon, a tool container.
Ay, see.
A more sophisticated the way I look at it. Nga niya monitoring machine, monitor a quality raral.
Ay, see.
O, at tiyan nga kukti, kasi a quality yung ngilgarding mo niyo to kutra asar ni mo.
Ela triga aqui del buzo abriu uma tia triga operator tia
ah
triga se acostel me triga agora te me dar te me tua se tia
ah
do lá vai gal manual ringi agora me dar te open ela se me aí gal manual tira aí gal adelgel
le tomis
é tomis se o hotel se ganhar ganhar adelo me sai gal barbie
ah
se acostel me dia se aí gal vale ringi mal te logo se lá agora apa ya guys?
Jika kapten boleh ngah fingerprint, siapa yang tergelar kauai? I say.
Di kau setimal, di unfortunately meralah growth problem, especially di tempat tourism, mal nak pick up mung water system bilangan design yang dah 2010, 2012, am nak moga kerja cilok spek.
Sentiment.
So we just have to work hard to find the funding to expand.
Ela kau mula visit la water system,
ela kau mula water plant, amin apa power plant.
Power plant.
Ela sel dua mesti tiagi del solar plant. Tiagi rogul dengil merur asel tiak, amora plant. Engar plant, dosis sul teratang ini sel mula serir ya. Low voltage setiak mo, de pick up dengil mo. 13.8, step up primus 13.8, tapi kalau lo yang kial transmission line.
I see.
Jadi sel dulu yang ada TV screen itu, itu mungkin itu sel al time, tela ringgit tu over solar, itu tela ringgit tu over
generator.
Jadi kita ambil itu, nama ready.
Ready.
Romi ni kalau tak lagi dia buat mau cerita.
Okay. Ini ada power plant teram video.
Jiblem splitter ni, dia apa lagi? Mula ada part front, kemudian establish sama se department cara
power
system. Eh, macam apa? Dia lagi, kalau mau dimulai. Dia kaya langsung ada yang di mah umur lemot belum nabi.
Mereka langsung.
By the way, sibuk department yang harus. Power system.
Video ready.
Video ready. Kamu dah kaya lagi. Ela di pergi setiap ela kan, dia kan pergi setiap. Apa dia lah dia kan pergi apa ni? Yang dia aku masih yang ini orang. Aku bukan pergi sibuk tukar semua kerja ni, kau meeting,
kau
meeting untuk dia ni. Itu tak. Kau minit, kau jadi dia berat.
Okay.
I think I have been trained to do that kind of work.
Yeah. Come talk together with your brother.
Corleon.
Corleon, Corleon. Oh, Corleon is certified. No, Corleon.
Let's go outside and
look at the Pramora newsletter mga ruwa ka nila ko ang ngayon.
Okay, Pet. Salamat. Kamsulang, eh. Oye, yan kung kamusta ako yung telefonador ni Lili ang kalida.
What solar is that being produced? Yeah, total 169 kW of spare in WW. Mm-hmm. Yeah, 88 kW solar.
Solar.
Yeah, 79 generator.
Makal sa blog eh.
So in other words, ila tigi din ala ng computer o mo spending monitor separation ala with the solar marunong generator. Hindi ako mamay sa dalong lang simbo.
Adi adi, tumali na lang. Masisip lang ako yata yung screen.
Okay, agad na control panels.
If I remember right, Sir Dr. Mahuna, I can make a sense. Balunis in McCloud, mile three times more than what Pelilip
need. I'm going to go to McCloud.
Balunis in McCloud.
They got 750.
Meka?
In April, you don't spare 100. Check it.
Kilowatt?
Club cell peak hour.
$750.
Okay. Oh,
Okay, hindi nga standby, gira lighting indicator on, won't standby. Kami daw sa igel book
pesel.
Ilang
di mararo ko hindi check to lo ka.
El dos, hay mod set tanto, Marni. Paulo, ¿dónde está 6?
Kaya dal dubakal wasay. I got ela di tuira di ela since. E solay I got generator. Akaw go tay provide the kilowatt hours el barabliyoro. So when it speak a high demand, and spedel mula say moon I got raw goods generator I got set. Okay. Di selora la since el neng mas el bor clothing kil mga since. The solar generator is a more consider a time of the solar generator. The silver club say they have the elasins, the solar got solar a map.
In
your number 71. In your number 71, it's more. Oh, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm going to one general, right? Okay. All right. I got to get the latest technology. So I did the Arbella Yakoto Saigam, Arbella Yakoto Saigam. And the Arabian Arab Lilio, Mal will maintain, I got the meat, it can sell a water processing plant, it is a reverse osmosis. And I get to tell me, Tiang, or Mess, I get the best technology, it was a Tospe, a solar subsidized, a secular Benki, and Lospe, and Gira Benkins. I got a motor generator, and again, a technician, gear engineer, technician, the hangar below, and not a Fiji, but a monkey, and not a Tosper say, get a little, I say, and team viewer, which means that they got a computer, as well, fix anything that goes wrong, or as well, identify a problem, and more till was a rich rangarang, a motor dream, yangarang, and they got a Fiji, but not a Fiji, anywhere in this world, and we're going to control our maintenance. I got generator. Why say yeah? Okay. Okay, now let's go over there and see the engine.
I got the machine Martial Gomez. I got it in a machine. I got three set. One set of Maria to blow generator. Three set, but was a 60 generator. I got to take turns. I'll provide electricity. Selvo Fladiment and Honor of Guya Lora and the Ready Man, the Solaim slowly drop down and go one generator. Okay, I can't get around at EYK Marhau.
Provide enough kilowatt power of the yoke, and I give it 300 kilowatt. The generator will take over and I get rest out. What's it? I send all the idea open. The 300 kilowatt are enough to power and that ability. What's it? Okay, you got well covered. General looking great and downsize it more. I got a Johnny Lovice and I was it. 79. My
89?
Yeah. 88? Yeah. 79? Okay, at time, I'm working on a and 88 is solar. Okay, I'm providing a solar 88 kilowatt. I'm going to a generator at 79. Okay, I'm
This generator is 750 kilowatt. Okay? I got it in a long after long. I see back, Matiagi. I got the long after going in the Mal Lulishin Makro, 3 times more than what Pelilu needs. A Kolo Lua Logarni. Melang at off, they're on standby. Matiagi, the Matirek, standby. The Tianga 300 kilowatt, the Tianga Armari. Send Marcel to the Greco Messia Armari. Sell a power cell to cut off and armory please turn on. This is the idea. The 300 kilowatt, I give it to 750 kilowatt. I give remain on standby. At this time, I believe you are more demand and so we will put this back online. Okay, before now, the money gave you the 6th generator, we say it 300 and subsidize the same needs as you are more demand. All right, now let's go.
Kesel GW. Every 9 o'clock, I be motion present. My national is in video.
Alright.
And what time is it? I want to speak.
Alright.
Not to say to me, I think you're a full 4 hour.
You're coming to me, I think you're a
full 4 hour.
El diálogo viste conmigo así, se tenía un club. Ego lila aquí del panel, se me recuerda que me diga aquí del motor en el place. Aquí le quieren ahora de ir suena el conditioner negro mío a tú. Oh, el enclo a space. El
enclo a space. Se toca transformar la calle de la República, al pagar el multa de aquí.
Ada, ada, ada.
Gire los perros, aclo.
Digo, yo viste más que ahora el computer, se ha usted a calpón.
Ya, un día que aquí del misil García, llega de Aurora, cliente.
Saya nak kata orang bisu rumah mereka. Tengoklah
ini tipikal serapra, parkland. Ini kerja comfortable dan luar biasa. Itu sentuhan
teman itu. Dia betul sih through the glass. Yeah, plus the computer, ela sent money to the tiram lagi. Ayo,
dia mesti ada.
Mandi mua, ibu rakyat, maybe 42 inch or 52 inch, you get a flat screen. When you see this, you can see it. What do you have for?
I don't.
I see. But.
Your internet?
Yeah, I know.
Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi PT. Le PNCC, the code room, I don't have to use it. PT, the PLS, I don't have to use it.
Again. Then you say part of the same road.
Same road, and I was a conflict of interest.
And
somebody at PUC say, well, no, we didn't have a lot. What's the big deal for our macro?
Why is it?
Come on, 25,000 Wi-Fi, and it's supposed to 7,000.
Why is it?
Oh, yeah, 7,000 and more than 25,000.
Nah, they love it. They love it. They charge me 3 times more. Nah, I'm going to get a follow-up telecom. And I don't pay nothing, which is exchange of service.
Oh,
nice. No exchange of service. I was saying, you advertise your car company, they have a crash period, and we have set out for me. And yeah.
I love it. I'm going to get a car, I'm going to get a car. I'm going to get a car. Wi-Fi, so it's for tell.
What is this name?
Only dedicated in the tell.
Ada orang outside. Oh, PC. Saya nak PC juga.
Saya nak PC.
Our users, Maro and sell needs that are available, let's say, to be more independent Every like 36 months you have to replace that. And very costly. But in the check of prices versus the demand,
yeah, get a physical bit. Combined with the Jerma solar, save a load. At the same time, it's not expensive battery storage.
You got a lot of solar during the day, month, and I want to switch it up. I may switch to generator and then I switch to PPUC. Because we have solar in the moment, they said we will have solar in the moment. So you're going to switch it to PPUC. I got the idea. Okay, that's it.
Okay. Nini, kami ang mansula ako mga isa kay... Alam ka di ba yung mga kami sa utap sa sentence ka PPUC ng mga state office kung paano doon hindi na tara. O kung ba mo break? Oh, okay. Kung kami nga tiyan? Patahal giba iba mesa sel deskrit bagel ko po der kel wan ora customer service ke ke everything
okay
mala ko
mala state building
oh okay mala bondai mala
oh
alep
alep ora
nai okay
atang iya bai mangala ora
okay kom sulang eh okay. Ela kung tayo namin ang Peleliu State Office, sora to spending the building State Office under renovation. The mister kita rogo nara state ng atyang, mabilis ato rogo nara state to spend kaya kita dalal mo mo. Kaya kung dasa na old age center hindi aksan mo ngay, hindi to spend ngil mo mo mereka state office sa mo.
Berta lang ako ng office sa karamo. Apunta sa mga old days eh. Eh, kapag nung sir ay may mga ingin mo bisyo sa mga router ng
kaya. Oh, hindi yung spare yung tempo.
Ay, sir. Ila Brian, ginagin na ginagin yung mga kina yung desk rapi yung si.
Oh.
Masel na lang kung talibin pwede yung pipira ka.
Mga ilang atyan ang galik ta payment.
Ang payment.
And tamlaw yun.
Eh?
Tamlaw
yun. Eh, tigagin ang bugra ng kaya.
Service, okay.
I'm going to get a little bit of a
Take a picture of this new Peleliu state building. This building here is going to under construction right now, and it's going to be housing to house the legislature and office of the governor. And of course, the PPUC is going to have a small space in there to collect the payments and all of that. Okay? But it's just like I'm telling you. Lo me a PUC na bit pa meno na mistri la a space ra certia state building nan se vela del laureor mala oni la tengi ma isu a token na matia a me dura desko e la te guida desko la PUC ra se la state building na guida si o lo se ga un ara men dia ka a computer ra ma odi il motto va vira do un sa PUC ora la computer in sala ti ha trovato un la hanno di che doino di chiava PUC e ti che da last the place di Berlin
I see
Andre ti che del board da la lo vorrei dal tema di un team no non mi sono spiegato lui la gra video e ma lui il loro mentena ai gal facilities tra ora la ran ma deve che ora la ora del di e sola che deve mar ora deve che mal non tanto con mosbe del el subsidize ye gidel guk ti ha sibira arab lio ma yaur marwa ayangala ma mos il pe a fer el amount trauto del gidel la kilowatt el arnar nga yaur ma lio ma yaur mos siwara la kilowatt
ana siwara beke
ma ngar ode ode ndo si si
viral ma garus
ran ma garus
si ukla ol bi me no tirti sen
melans a quality nga tel lim serral ngora
a planta
a planta el hablado up to the standard namo kirin hara o lo que de mal mon dirga free
dirga marsegi del rate el rate ra 2011 until such time el ol bil a
chenza la chenza rate ra 2011 flat flat rate
de dia ai ga namo mirer to
namo mirer ah abido
la un mirer
Angayaura
tira. So, backlava di mumir. Then di rate tira pa.
Okay, hindi nga gila yun
na. Nga gila, hindi nga brand, nga gila, nga brand nira yun, nga gila kung aga piwisil nga tiya. Nga gila, wal nangura ara. Nga customer service at kaya bulu.
Mumula nga royal ma.
Aga nga royal ma, at tengah ba. Ay que rogu lo espera, no que ahora me dio a me que aquí de gallera y de en su el en ser mal un mal obrero de gusper obrero a obrera a te que di el este no se te va a lo en garia a pasión de boriar de cla y me rogu resistir a que el gusca ampliente tiene mal un tomo ahora todo vence que quita velo
el ahora dame un astial Namos ir el suma de aplaya mod ore aplaya tengi en civil mong e hukra line and rabbi
namo spirit namo certified in remember
and namo certified enough to put on meter i see with a token ma open convention on it
on the rukul more or any voltage to me ordinary
line and the key my car get outline state and guard yeah ngari gara ada
Regen
der
Bueno, tío, pero no había ahora son fútbol ahora yo.
Ya,
For the last 4 years, nothing I can say, you've done a good job.
Thank you.
Yeah. And I hope you can continue on. And you can't really get out of the city and go on. Well, I don't know. You have to go responsible. I hope that's all I can say, but I can continue on the run for another 4 years. It all depends on the board. That's it.
I'm
going
to let you go on the road.
Otherwise, you know, just going to do the job.
Just do the job.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay.
Okay.
Good luck. Yes. All right. Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank
you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you
I said,
have a nice trip.
Okay.
Right. Okay. Right.
Michael,
you're the man.
Thank you, sir.
He's going to be the editor.
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay, that's good.
Oh, over there. My car is over there. Anybody who needs a ride?
Oh, boy.
Hello, me. Where is your phone?
I'm going to go to the house.
I'm going to go to the house.